At the end of our book, you apologized to your daughter, Roisin. What was that about?
Well, when she was in school in Pasadena, and 16 or 17 years old, she just turned to me once and said, "Dad, I'm going to report you to the police and say you're battering me unless you stop talking about the goddamn 1960s. So that's why there's an apology.
Our book is almost 800 pages long, 640 pages of text. Would you say that's too long or not long enough?
Oh, not long enough by far.